I'm sick like that.
Yo guys, what is going on? It is your boy C4 Kimba here. Judging by the title of this video, you already know what we're going to do today. We're doing a gym vlog. Yes, that's right. I'm heading to the gym with my good friend Corey Smith. Background knowledge on him, he's an Olympic weightlifter, hella strong. He's in grade 12. He's not big, but he can sure lift some heavy weights, man. So I'm going to take him through what I've been working on for the past 4 or 5 weeks, which is kind of like a strength powerlifting kind of style of workout. And yeah, so it should be good. Right now I'm going to sort out my gym bag and I'm going to make up all my supplements for the workout, and see you then. Usually I would take this about 10-15 minutes before my workout, but I've got about 20 minutes till he gets here, so take it now, and it usually doesn't kick in until half an hour, so by the time I get to the gym, I should be all focused and ready. So let's go meet Corey.
Hey mate.
How you going?
Good. So we're off to the gym. So I told him a little bit about yourself and what you do. You're Olympic weightlifter.
Yeah, nationally ranked. Gotta show this big fella how we actually squat.
Righty-ho. So give us some of your numbers. What's your max squat for three? Oh, right, let's go for five, because that's what we're doing.
Five, all right. I'm gonna say it's up around the 125, 130 mark.
Okay, what about front? Is that for back squat?
That's for back squat.
What
front,
about
front squat? It's around the 115.
Right, yeah. And on your benches? Do you bench?
Yeah, probably not much. I've done the heaviest I've ever gone is a double at 82.
Oh, right.
I don't really bench much.
What about deadlift?
Deadlift.
Or rack pull, something like that.
Deadlift is probably around the 152, 155 mark.
Alright, yeah. See, I told you guys he's a pretty strong. Like, he's not even big. He's small as but he's a good volleyball player. He's a, what are you, middle hitter?
Middle hitter, yeah.
Yeah, he's, I think the reason you can get high is because you do a lot of weightlifting and you're, because he's so explosive off the ground. So we're almost there. It's like literally a 4-5 minute drive, or not even a 2 minute drive from my house. So I'm gonna get this leg workout in. I'm gonna put him through a lot of accessory work as well as doing some squats, so should be good, and let's get this workout in.
And he's got the shoes and everything. Told you this guy's the real deal.
Alright, how much are these again?
280.
280.
This is, that's just unreal. I don't even have anything that's 280.
Yeah, so we're gonna do a warm up first. We're gonna go on the elliptical, put on highest level, so warm up our glutes.
Yeah,
and then we'll get into some hamstrings. I like to warm up with some hamstrings.
Yeah,
let's start it. So we've got some legged hamstring curls. So we're going four sets of five, and then heaviest weight possible. We're going to drop it back a couple notches and do some pauses. So we're going to go down, hold to five, and then back up. Now we're moving on to squats. So Corey's going to take a narrow stance, or fairly shoulder width. Shoulder width stance, and I'm going to go sumo, kind of wide stance squats. My knees can't take the narrow stance. So. What are you doing? Oh, you're changing height. So we got five sets of five. We go up in weight. this is basically what Corey does on a day to day. And I think right left is a little use of all the squats that he can handle. So. We have 100 on the bar. This is Corey's ground. This is what he's good at. This is. He lives this shit. And he's hitting depth, he's hitting below parallel, that's fucking amazing. Nice, nice, nice. Beautiful stuff, beautiful.
So, Jacob thinks it's big. He's got the big 90 kilos on the bar. We'll show him how it's done. Already banging.
A couple shots of Patron. I ain't feeling the hype. I get your eyes a kite. Party poppin', shawty says she coming with me tonight. I ain't self-delating, I ain't snapping and popping. Either I'm bobbing my head or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, I hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade. Nigga, you front, you gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm sitting, cause I want you to treat it. Yeah, I be on that shit. It. You should see when I'm stunting. I flash the stones to be wanting. Push the whip, see me rolling. You can tell that I'm hollering. I'm just doing my thing, you know the units, the gang. I got my crime, you shady with me. You front, you'll have to get me off your ass. If you're a lawsuit and laugh, it's not a big deal, it's nothing but some cash. Let's do that.
Marshall Madness!
To the rage of today's youth and bottle it. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it. And spit it back in the faces of you racists and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say.
Jacob,
you pop me. I came to save these new generations of babies. For parents who failed to raise them cause they're lazy. To grow to praise me and making them go crazy. That's how I got this whole nation to embrace me. And you feel crazy if you think I'ma admit wrong. I cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sick on. And this song is for any kid who gets picked on. A sick song to retaliate to when this kind of music, use it and you get amped to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their rules with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid is fight music.
Yeah, y'all, let's bring it. Niggas is so gangster, niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't, it's just the way it is. If it ain't meant, it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and wrapped up. And that's ass backwards. Niggas just gon' keep coming back, and that's when extortion happens. Then you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately, but you gon' find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to dish me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite on my bed. This ain't even got a car, you're so far under my radar. I don't even know who the fuck you are to tell you to suck my dick while I'm pissing. I don't even listen to your shit to know who the fuck I'm dissing. And media that speeds into these feuds, trying to add fuel to the fire. This little nigga Ja Rule talking about he's gon' slap me. Nigga, please, you gotta jump and swing up to hit me in the knees. I laugh at these magazines, they interview them. All they doing is making fake threats to us through them. And pussy, you not Pac, I knew him. Pac is a real nigga, you just a fucking insult to him. It's too bad we had to fall out before he passed. Cause if he could see this shit now, he'd be whooping your ass. You talking to a pioneer who engineered the shit for 19 years. Who you got in your ear? I ain't even gotta say it, the fans know. Cause trying to be tough, nigga, you look an asshole.
Done. We're going home. I need some food. I need some food. How'd you enjoy it?
That was alright. Smash ya.
Oh, I need a couple ones. I need a couple.
Got you most of them.
Most of them.
Put it this way, mate. I only weigh 68 kilos.
Radiate.
Put body weight to body weight. It's a good time. Now you know how us Olympic weightlifts are. Now you know how strong we are.
Yeah.
We may not look big. We'll give it to all you guys for commercial.
Radio. Fuck. Can't even speak on that soul. I think the one that got me was that, was the squats. Yeah, those squats got me. Especially the last, where we go up and down. The 60 kilo 15 rep one, I was fucking tired. But nonetheless, we killed it, we smashed it. Corey showed me up badly, and I'm kind of embarrassed, but I think I hit a PB today for 3. It was 100. It was 100? Yeah. But yeah, see you at home. Oh well, I'm just gonna end the video here. Thank you so much for watching. It's been your boy C4 Kimbo. Subscribe, like, shout out to Corey, and see you guys later. Peace.